what's up? I got a progression for you. It's inspired by the group Train. And we don't need too many chords. It's nice and easy. We're going to start with a regular C major chord. 3, 4, to a G chord. 2, 3, 4, then an F chord. Now some people play it barred all the way. You could get by playing, you know, ring on the third fret of the D, middle and first. You could even get that high E muted. You could cover them both. That's gonna be up to you. I tend to just mute it, not even thinking about it. So we've got C, G, F for twice as long. And some things to get, some cool embellishments that you can do on the C chord. C, C, C. So you can go get your pinky on the third fret of the B string. Do a G. So basically that third fret of the B string, you could add that for each of the chords off and on and experiment with it. And then when you get to the F chord, if you play it this way, you can take your middle finger off and put it back on. And those are all really cool little tricks for this progression. So we got C, I'm gonna add my pinky, and then I go G, and then I add it again, then I go to F. Take my middle finger off and back on. I'll do it again. That kind of, you know, you should experiment. I think it's up to you to make, you know, get creative with it, even if it's just three simple chords. Rhythm-wise, you know, you just down, 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 up, 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 down, up, down, up. It's one of my standards, but it's perfect for this song. Down, 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 up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, 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 down, up, down, up, so forth and so on. So let's try that together. 1, 2, here we go. There's basically one more section, and then we're pretty much finito, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna go G, 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 to a D chord. Pretty easy. G to D, and F. Second time through, it just stays on F. F, 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 C. Back to the original part. So we'll do this one more time. Next section, G chord, G to D, F to C. We're going to do it again, but no C. Stay on F, 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 back to the strum. that's it. That is how you do it. These are the breaks. Hope you enjoyed that. Remember, you know, basically every standard open chord, I highly recommend that you experiment taking fingers off, adding fingers to other spots. I mean, if you're just playing by yourself and experimenting with that stuff, you know, you might start developing your own little tricks that you really like. You never know till you try, right? So, Marty Schwartz here saying, keep jamming, 10 minutes, 15 minutes a day. You will always improve, I promise. And thanks for rocking with me.